Hello friends and welcome back to my official YouTube channel, that is Academic Insights. Friends, as we know that we are going through different MCQ questions of research methodology. So if you have not subscribed to my channel so far, so please subscribe my channel, that is Academic Insights. Also press the bell icon so that you will get this kind of videos in future, as well as like my videos, also share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives, and don't forget to write your comment in the comment box so that we can improve in future. So friends, today we are here to take 20 more MCQs on research methodology, and we are starting with question number one here. The question number one for this particular video is, example for fact-finding study is dash, and the options are pure research, survey research, action research, long-term research. So out of these four options, the correct option is survey research. Moving on to the second question, and the second question is here with us. Facts or information are analyzed and critical evaluation is made in dash, and the options are survey, action research, analytical research, pilot study, and the correct option is analytical research. Moving on to the question number three now. Research conducted to find solution for an immediate problem is dash, and the options are fundamental research, analytical research, survey, action research, and the correct option for this question number three is action research. Now the question number four, and here we can see this question number four. Fundamental research is otherwise called. Fundamental research is otherwise called, and the options are action research, survey research, pilot study, pure research. And the correct option for this question number four is pure research. Question number five. Motivation research is a type of dash research, and the options are quantitative research, qualitative research, pure research, applied research. And the correct option for this question number five is qualitative research. Question number six, research related to abstract ideas or concepts is, the options are empirical research, conceptual research, quantitative research, and qualitative research. And the correct option for this question number six is conceptual research. Now the question number seven, a research which follows case study method is called, the options are clinical or diagnostic research, casual research, analytical research, and qualitative research. And the correct option for this question number seven is clinical or diagnostic research. Now the question number eight, research conducted in classrooms atmosphere is called, the options are field study, survey, laboratory research, empirical research, and the correct option for this question number eight is laboratory research. Question number nine, research through experiment and observation is called, and the options are clinical research, experimental research, laboratory research, empirical research, and the correct option for question number nine is empirical research. Question number 10 now. Population census is an example of dash research, and the options are survey, empirical, clinical, diagnostic, and the correct option for question number 10 is survey. Question number 11 now. The author of The Grammar of Science is, the author of The Grammar of Science is Austell, Richard, Carl Pearson, Kerlinger, and the correct option for this question number 11 is Carl Pearson. Question number 12, the Romance of Research is authored by Redman and Morey, P.V. Young, Robert C. Mary, Harold Desir, and the correct option for this question number 12 is Redman and Morey. Question number 13 now, dash is a way to systematically solve the research problem, and the correct option for this question number 13 is technique, operations, research methodology, research process, and the correct option for question number 13 is research methodology. Question number 14, good research is always dash, slow, fast, narrow, systematic. And the correct option for question number 14 is systematic. Question number 15, good research is dash. And the options are logical, non-logical, narrow, systematic. And the correct option for question number 15 is logical. Question number 16, criteria of good research is written by Delta Kappen, James Harold Fox, P.V. Young, Karl Popper. And the correct option for this question number 16 is James Harold Fox. Question number 17 now. Research method is a part of dash. Problem, experiment, research techniques, research methodology. And the correct option for question number 17 is research methodology. Question number 18 now. Identifying causes of a problem and possible solution to a problem is, and the options are field survey or field study, diagnostic study, action study, pilot study. And the correct option for this question number 18 is diagnostic study. Question number 19, dash helps in social planning. And the options are social science research, experience survey, problem formulation, diagnostic study. And the correct option for question number 19 is, question number 19 is social science research. Now the question number 20th, foundation of behavioral research is written by, and the options are P.V. Young, Kerlinger, Emory, Clover Vernon. And the correct option for this question number 20th is Kerlinger. 21, methods and issues in social research is written by Black, James and Champions, P.V. Young, Morton Culpin, William Emory. And the correct option for this question number 21 is Black, James and Champions. Question number 22, scientific social survey and research is written by, scientific social survey and research is written by Best, John, Emory, Clover, P.V. Young. And the correct option is P.V. Young. Question number 23, doubt is often better than, the options are belief, value, confidence, overconfidence. And the correct option is overconfidence. Question number 24, research helps in explaining the dash with which something operates. And the correct options are velocity, momentum, frequency, gravity. And the correct option for this question number 24 is frequency. And the last question, and this could be the last question for this particular video, dash is a motivation for research in students. And the options are research degree, research academy, research labs, research problems. And the correct options for this question number 25 is research degree. Guys, I hope you have liked my videos, or if you have really liked my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get these kind of videos in future. Also like my videos and share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives. And the last but not least, don't forget to write your comment in comment box so that we can improve in days to come. So for this video, only this much. Thank you very much. See you soon in next video. That's all. Thank you.